Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today is the first day back for being on YouTube since I've come back off holiday. I've got a little bit of a tan, but I'm not as golden as I would have wanted, which is annoying. But yeah, never mind. I'm not naked, by the way. I kind of know that it looks like I am, but I could top one. So today's makeup tutorial is going to be a little bit different because I kind of want to catch up on Love Island whilst I'm doing my makeup and like copyright and all of that, so I'm just going to put some like music over the top, but I will show you. So much to say. On the night when I was away on holiday, me and my sister did our makeup every night, so it was like a chance for me to kind of experiment, and then the ones that I enjoyed and liked doing I would then try and recreate, but there was only really one that stood out for me, so but I don't mind that at all. So I'm going to be doing that one today if I can find it. If you've got me on Snapchat, which I always leave down below if you want to add me on there, you would have already seen it, but where would it be? It's got a filter on it, but you'll get the gist. That is the look. It's kind of like a green smoky eye. I initially wanted to use like a teal on the lid and then like blendy colours around it, but obviously I did the blendy colours first and then popped the colour on, and it just didn't look right at all. So the colour that was nearest to it, I was like, ooh, dark green. And I put it on and I was like, yes, please. Thank you. So it's a dark green smoky eye with a corally pinky nudie lip gloss on the lips. So without further ado, let's get started. Thank you. so glowy right now. It's actually ridiculous. Like, oh my god, and I smell so good. Yeah, I love this kind of like dark eye. But to be honest, you can't really see it because of my lashes. They're so like fluffy and full and just, yeah. I feel like I'm back on holiday, like I'm tropical vibes. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye!